This is a way, as you said, this is kind of like the kitchen essentials.
Yes, absolutely. Mm-hmm. These are kind of those iconic pieces that typically you've had them in glass or you've had them in metal. Mm-hmm. And metal will buckle in the oven, glass sometimes really hard to clean. With our stoneware, it's naturally nonstick. So no butters, no oils, no extra added fats. This is our floral lace pattern. This is our beautiful 9-inch pie plate. Notice it has the fluting that runs around the edges. Why? So that when you want to fold that crust over, you can cheat a little bit. Mm-hmm. You can make that beautiful store-bought crust look stunning in our pie dish. But of course, at the end of the day, it's stoneware, so oven safe up to 500 degrees, the fridge, the freezer, the microwave, of course, and the dishwasher when you want to go ahead and clean it. Just under 2 quarts, so your typical 9-inch pie, or we have your loaf pan, which is about 1.75 quarts. So this is your traditional loaf pan as well.
So both pieces.
Yes.
For under $35 with Easy Pay, that's $11 and change. I love that you always include the lids for us.
Yes.
So that way, as you said, when we're storing,
right,
we're not transferring. Mm-hmm. You leave it in the pan you baked it in.
That's absolutely right. So you're prepping, you're cooking, you're serving, and you're storing all in these pieces.
So let's talk colors.
Yes.
Because that's what brings us back to Temptations. It adds personality to your kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so two patterns to choose from.
This floral lace up top, and we're getting limited, obviously. Everything in the show will be retiring, so you won't see that again. So we have your blue floral lace, and then we have your red floral lace. I'm going to kind of shoot it this way. It's easier to see that. Mm-hmm. So there's that beautiful fire engine red with that engraved detail pattern. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Next door to that's going to be your cranberry. We put those side by side so you can see the difference. A little softer in tone. There's your green. So again, classic hand-painted on the inside, etched carved detail on the outside. There's your black. I always say that's kind of like your toile. Love that with your brown beading. And then we have two of our harvests since this is being retired. This is what we call our leaf. This is our fall. And then this is what we call our pumpkin.
Okay, so we're going to see a nice selection of seasonals.
Mm-hmm.
Normally, we don't put all seasonals
right
in one airing. So if there's Easter you're looking for, you want to fill out your harvest, this is the show to do it at clearance prices. Now we get into Old World. This is where it all began.
Yeah, it all started with green. So there's your blue. Next door to that is your red. We have your confetti that mixes and matches all of your colors. That's what I collect. There's your green. As Gabrielle just said, that's what started it all. Next door to that's your black.
That's what I collect.
And then look how beautiful. We have your harvest. So I love this for your pumpkin pies, your apple pies. And then we have what we call our falfetti, which is more of just a Tuscan palette. Mm-hmm. Certainly can use it year round, but I love all those rich colors of your golds, your cranberries, and your greens.
Well, you're saving 25% off of the QVC price, which was over $45. Now you're under $30. And just around the $11 mark on Easy
Pay.
So as you said, these, I have a loaf pan.
Yep.
I have the pie pan.
Yes.
They are not this pretty,
right,
I must admit.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of times, I don't want to serve them
right
in that dish.
Because you're making them in the metal, right?
Yes.
Which is a lot of times. So look how beautiful just this. This is, of course, why your pie plate is designed. I love the fact that you can do sweet in here, but you can also do savory in here. Here's a beautiful apple pie, of course, with crumbled walnuts. And then we baked a loaf, a traditional loaf, with the companion piece that comes along with it. So look how great that is.
Is this a standard size? Because that just looks so generous.
That is the standard size. Isn't that beautiful?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, that's your standard size. I'm going to run over to the oven. So again, not just for baking cakes and pies, although that's great. Here we actually did one of our savories with a mac and cheese. So helper handles here on the side make it super easy to come in and out of the oven. And then look at this, bubbling all the way around. And I can literally pull it right away from the sides.
Okay, so Tara, my mom, when she does mac and cheese, if she needs to make it quick, fast, in a hurry, she'll actually put it in the microwave.
Yes.
Can we put Temptations
absolutely
in the microwave?
Absolutely, and a lot of times I do because it's super easy. Mm-hmm. It's super quick. You don't have to baby these pieces. Although they look like your fine china, you don't have to treat them that way. This is a brand new pattern available online called
that ombre. Oh,
yes,
my gosh.
So you'll start to see those pieces and how they coordinate back. But we did a beautiful meatloaf in here. Easy to turn out, which I love. We just put some bacon on top of it. Again, you have that easy, natural nonstick that makes it super easy to release it.
All right, so I'm just peeking over at the front of the table.
Love.
I see the dip.
Mm-hmm. This is great.
I will actually buy the store-bought dip.
Yes.
And then I'll put
transfer
it in my yes.
Love that.
And it does, and then you know what I can do? I put some of my smaller ones in my air fryer.
Yeah.
That, my Temptation that
I love that you brought that up. We get that asked all the time, can these go in your air fryer?
Yes.
Absolutely. So we did a beautiful spinach and artichoke dip. And then of course we did a deep dish pizza at the end
with
your pie plate. great. So think about it. Yeah, you're baking in it, mm-hmm. but you can also do, of course, things like a deep dish pizza, things like a meatloaf, things you wouldn't necessarily think about because you've always used that metal that buckles in the oven. You can't control the heat. We don't have plans to bring in more pie plates in our traditional old world and floral lace, and we certainly don't have plans to bring in a loaf pan. So I love that these are a great opportunity because we are retiring these two pieces and they come with the lids.
Well, let's talk colors because remember, this is probably your last look, and this in both old world and floral lace now. $11 and change on Easy
And this
pay.
Is what we're used to, right? I mean, it certainly cooks, that's fine, but you're not gonna bring this out to the table, that's for sure. So we have your floral lace in your blue. Mm-hmm. Here's your red. Next door to that's your cranberry. There's that beautiful green. Remember, they're hand-painted on the inside as well as the side. There's your black. And then your two seasonals, your fall and your pumpkin. Then we have your old world. Old world is what started it all in green originally. And then we added to the colors, your blue. Your red, confetti's there in the middle. There's your green. Here's your black. And then we have your harvest. Love that with the acorns and the leaves. And then your fall fetti.
Well, the old world is very popular.
Okay.
This again is maybe your only chance to get the matching pie plate if you want
Correct.
It with the loaf pan.
Mm-hmm.
But don't be afraid to mix and match. I know I do.
Yes,
so,
all the time.
K49317 is your item number. If you are looking for a pie pan and you want something a little different,
mm-hmm.
we have one in